I am ready to see it. Sir.
How the lights changed. Coming back.
Can you believe that today has finally come? Driving home. 8 years of love, laughter, of life has come down to this, our wedding day. I cannot wait for all that is ahead for us and to continue this journey as husband and wife. I love you with all of my heart, Chris.
Come to me, the smoky mouth, raindrops fall on this old town. It's been me and you've been falling round.
My first edition. For me, you are not the well-worn page, the tea-stained corner, the library-scented flip 29 to 30. You are not the softened creases, love and absorption, not the sordid words I embarrassingly scoop up like my favorite candy falling on the floor, not even the vertebral threading or soft dusty essence that breathes on its first cracking, not the beautiful broken chapter, the anticipated expectance after a blank page. You are the first edition, Joyce, in its impeccable bounds, my whole book. Wow.
Now screaming red, watching the leaves fall down. Guys,
I'm getting married today.
Yeah.
If I read your notes, I'll come.
Yeah, it's a Larry David.
I'm just a mess. To. I'm a mess.
It's a Longines. Oh my gosh. That's phenomenal. I'm like shaking.
In the breeze. Oh my god, that is. Oh my god.
Sun on her face. And the touch of lover's hands, the pain that comes today.
Had I the heaven's embroidered cloths and wrought with golden and silver light, the blue and the dim and the dark cloths of night and light and the half-light, I would spread the cloths under your feet, but I, being poor, have only my dreams. I have spread my dreams under your feet. Tread softly, because you tread on my dreams.
I want this more than life. I want this more than life. To touch something real will help your wounds heal. Like the sun on your face, dreams, starry nights, and we are homeward bound.
Jennifer, when you walked into our acting class, second semester, senior year of college, I noticed. Who else but you, for an 8:30 a.m. class, would be impeccably dressed, wearing high heels, with absolutely perfect makeup? Over the next few months, I learned how perfect you really were. You are magnificent. Your beauty, your intelligence, your kindness and endless generosity awe me. Your determination, your courage, and your grace never ceases to inspire me. Your pure, infectious laugh lifts me, and let's be honest, everybody within a 100-foot radius. I don't remember life before these things, and I never want to. You've become the love of my life, and my best friend, and I promise to be the same for you. to love you and to support you every day that I'm on this earth. And I can't wait to spend each and every one of the days by your side.
Chris, when I met you, my heart was home. It felt as though my bones were fortified. I knew the reasons why I fell so instantly. Our long talks after class over coffee, your intelligence, your unique, weird sense of humor that makes me laugh like no one else can. What I've learned in our 8 years together, what I didn't know then, that is why I am handing my heart to you. I've learned of the lengths you will go to show some of you. I've learned from you how truly essential communication and patience are. I want this more than life. I've learned what it means when you promise to support and respect one another, the weight of those words. What it is like to be allowed to be wholly yourself. I promise to listen to you, to be excited when you want to try something new. I promise to make sure you've eaten before any serious discussion. To be there for you in moments of joy as well as our inevitable difficult ones. Above all, I promise to protect your heart, to value the fact that you've entrusted me with it. I love you more dearly than I thought possible. I cannot wait to see what the future has in store as we build our family. You have my full heart.
Castles in your name. Since we've grown, we love.